You guys are like in the corner and the mountains are over here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
How about we stand? All
right. Gooch.
Well,
this way?
So promise. Once again, you got the, you got the tree. Yeah. I'm serious, man. That tree has got to go. Get out the saw. Okay, here we go. One, two, three.
Thank you.
All right, I think this was your last one. It says 36.
No, it goes down.
Oh, okay.
Get the saw and just leave.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Just don't worry about the saw.
Okay.
It's really pretty.
We have you, and we have the mountain, and we have no signage whatsoever. And one, two, three.
This one,
the shack. It's about 6 foot long, so it didn't really bother me, because I'm not 5'6" myself, would have been a reasonably even fight. And Sue got around me once, and then it headed off to where this other girl was, paddling, quiet, quiet, like. She didn't stop paddling until she hit the tarmac, and in fact knocked the fin out of me board and everything getting back to the beach. She called Cape Fowler because Captain James Cook, when he came past here in his, when he was sailing, 1772, he had foul wind. Not himself personally, but like the weather around the boat, if you know what I mean. Originally called Rocky Point.
Come and have
a look. Oh, they normally come running over. It's not really going off today. They're really aggressive. They'll draw blood when they pick. But I've been filming this in the time that you're not supposed to. They kill rats. That's quite powerful, though. Yeah, pretty little nuts.
Aww.
It walks just through there.
Cool.
You'll definitely see seals. I smell them as well. Watch out for those people clubbing them, alright?
Yeah. Up fire.
I'm really sorry, Simon.